Hey guys, welcome back to Reese Fan TV. I'm Tommy, I'm your host. What's up? Today, check it out. Bam. Just figured I'd do a little quick little video. We're gonna be just adding a little quick little quart of oil to our fancy schmancy. If I can get a good shot at it. Canna. Bam, a 3.8 V6 power plant. Look at that. And how do we know, you say? That we need to give her a little oil. We can always check her out. Well, we just go ahead and give her a good clean wipe through. So, boom, and just happen to have a quart of oil. Hey, and we're not promoting any brands here or anything, so we're just gonna, you know, generic. So, sorry for that jiggle. We're just gonna go right over here. Give us a little tap. Mr. Non-brand oil, non-name brand oil here, and let's see here, we'll kind of do this like this here, make sure we don't get nothing nowhere, so here we go, nice and slow, we don't want to cause no problem. Now, what I do, this is me personally, okay? Now, I go ahead and let that settle. And we'll just let that hang right here. Alright. Back on. Sure, it's Tommy. All right, so got that covered there. So now, just want to make sure that we dispose of all that, all that funky funnel stuff there. And I always tell you guys that I showed you guys my storage thing. And I'm gonna show you a reason why. One of the reasons I keep my storage thing and one of my goodies in there. Look at there. Booyah! And that is for one of the reasons, just like right now. Ha ha! Right? Easy cleanup, brother. Easy cleanup. So, but anyway, so that's the bit. I thought I'd just drop it to you like that and let you guys check it out. But anyway, that's the easy peasy, quick way just to fill or top off. Just a quick check, dipstick, where it's at, boom, got to top it off, easy peasy, take you maybe a minute, if that, real easy to do, so maybe use it as an instructional video, I don't know, but anyway, this is Tommy, thank you.